Who's mommy and daddy are here? Raise your hand. Mommy and Daddy, are you ready?
Yeah.
No? Okay, then they can go home.
Yeah.
Your mommy and Daddy are very lucky, you know that?
Yeah.
They don't need to work. Teacher Hand is always working.
Yeah.
Every day I have to be here. Look at you. So where's your mommy and daddy? They are?
Yeah.
They are at school. That is, we practiced a lot. We have a show prepared for you in English. They have a beautiful story. Some students get a little bit nervous, so they will need some help. And I hope they do their best. Anybody, try not to speak too fast, okay? Don't let everybody in the classroom, because otherwise we might get on the side. Let me introduce you to our new supervisor. This is Annie. Give her a big hand.
The first student from 201 class will be Sunny. Her story is called Okay, welcome Sunny. Give her a big hand, please.
Thank you. queen was very angry. The queen called a servant and asked him to take Snow White to the forest and kill her. The servant took Snow White to the forest. He told her to run away and never to come back. Snow White ran and ran. She was tired and cold. She saw the house and went in. So she fell asleep. The servant was perfect for a walk and saw Snow White sleeping. And then asked, "What are you doing in our home?" Snow White cried and said, "The queen wants to kill me." The frog said, "You can stay with us. You can cook for us. You can clean our home. You can sleep." And there was a Snow White was very happy. In the morning, the queen went to her mirror and asked, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answered, "Some are pretty, some are strong, some are loving, some are cold. But Snow White, who lives with the gods, is the fairest of them all." The queen was very, very angry. She just asked the old lady and went to see Snow White. She had a poisonous apple. She gave Snow White the poisonous apple. Snow White took one bite and fell to the ground. The seven dwarfs came back home and saw Snow White on the ground. They were very sad. The handsome prince passed and saw Snow White. He took her in his arms, and the piece of apple fell out of her mouth. Snow White woke up, and the prince married Snow White. The queen went to her mirror and asked, "Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?" The mirror answered, "Some are pretty, some are smart, some are lovely, some are tall. But Snow White, who married the prince, is the fairest of them all." The queen was very, very angry. She threw her brush to the mirror. The mirror broke, and the beautiful queen became old and ugly. She ran away, and the was never seen again. Thank you for listening.
哇！ 2, 1.
for summer is my favorite season. There is a lot to do in the summertime. You can go swimming, or enjoy watermelon, or enjoy all the good things about summer. I like to go play outside with my friends in summer. I love to eat ice cream and ice pie in summer. When it is pretty hot, we don't have ice pie at that school. It was so exciting for me. For we all brought some soda from home. Our teacher showed us that you can make ice pie with soda. For we all brought small cups. We then carefully pour our soda into the cups. And after 2 hours in the fridge, our ice pie was ready. I was so happy when we got to eat our ice pie. It was a really hot day. The ice cold pie cools down fast, and now I know how to make my favorite of ice pie. I really love summer, and I can't wait for it. Ladies and gentlemen, what is your favorite season? Spring, summer, autumn, or winter? No matter what season you like the most, you can enjoy and have fun. Activity in the season. If your favorite season is summer like me, you can make ice pie together. I hope you enjoy my spring today, and I wish you a happy day. Thanks for listening.
I remember the day my parents took
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Zen from 201 Winning Class. My favorite season is summer. I want to tell you about my summer day. Not long ago, it was a hot day. My father and mother told me that we could go to the beach. I love the beach. Once we arrived, my father set up the table, chairs, and umbrella. My mother made some food for a delicious evening. She made a potato salad and some sandwiches. She brought enough water and soda for us to drink. I brought my pail, spade, and rake. I started to make a sandcastle. I felt very sad. Do you know why I was sad? You are right. My castle broke down all the time. Father asked me, we made a big castle. We were together and we made a beautiful castle. Then it was time to go to school. I was shocked because there were many rooms. I had my father's head and we went into the water. The water was warm. It was a really nice view. In the afternoon, we had our picnic. At the beach, I saw a banana boat. My father asked me, he wanted me to make a big cut. In the afternoon, we had our picnic. At the beach, I saw a banana boat. My father asked me, if I wanted to try, I yelled out, no! In the afternoon, I went back to join with my mother. She is an excellent player. Then it was time to leave. We bagged our things and walked to the car. On the way back, we had two more steps. First one was a golf cart. I said it with my dad because I still too young to drive. We raced and passed many golf carts. Can you guess what the second stop was? It was a local ice cream shop. There had some delicious mango ice cream. One, I got back.